This is a brief video demonstration by Streamlined Backshop. Today we are looking at a Kato FP7A from the Milwaukee Road Olympian Hiawatha set. The installation, details of the installation are available on the website on our tutorials, tips, and tricks page. There's a full write-up that shows how we did the entire installation. This is just a brief demonstration of the final product. Mind my little test track here. It's not much to go off of. We're working on a final version of that here. Hope to have it one of these days soon. The installation utilizes the ESU LokSound 5 micro decoder, a WVD F7 adapter board, and a 4119 sugar cube speaker from Streamlined Backshop. Sounds pretty good from here. That is one sweet speaker.